me? I know Christmas is particularly fun, but I forgot to get this video out, so sorry. But we're gonna do a Christmas, what I got for Christmas video. So we're gonna start off, because if you don't know, I'm Spanish, actually. My parents are from Colombia. Well, one of them at least. Half of them. My mum's one. So I'm gonna show you what I got from my family and friends first, and then from Santa, I believe in Santa, deal with it. And baby Jesus. Baby Jesus is basically Santa in Colombia. Okay, so first thing. I have. I got from my mum this nice Five Nights at Freddy's figure. Funtime Freddy. I like him. I got the Laura before Christmas, but I'm having it. Oops, sorry. So, for me, just a couple of days before Christmas, because he's really generous. I'm not swear. From my aunt, I got this nice light, really bright. I'm not gonna turn it on now. I also got a gumball machine from my aunt. So you can eat candy now. I got this and it's to do my hair for my grandma. I got makeup. This chocolate makeup set from my mom. You're gonna hear me say loud a lot. I got the Christmas thing, this wreath, and then these are just decorations. The Christmas unicorn thing I got off the Christmas. I got before Christmas. I got this body spray from my aunt, and it came in a little sippy cup. I can't show you that. And this lotion. I've got a lot of makeup this year, not enough clothes. I got this purse from the aunt, and inside I've got £10 from my uncle. I call him my uncle. My grandpa, sorry. I don't know why I call him. He forgot my birthday and he felt really bad. He gave me £10 and these two books that I'm going to read. One called Astro to the Unstoppable, and then the other I left in an IV. I got some balm. Then I got that shower scrub. That you get. That unicorn. This unicorn onesie. Then I love a lot of unicorns. I'm in love with unicorns. I got this one. This unicorn I called Cupcake. This one is called Sugar Ash from Wreck-It Ralph. And then there was another one. Somewhere, 1 second, guys. I can't find it right now. I will find it. But it's like multi blended, like this one. Okay, now we're moving on to what Santa. So, I also asked for this pillow, a plushcraft thing, if you know what a plushcraft is. Basically, get this, and then you get a piece of paper. Now, demonstrate to you. Well, they're nice. And it doesn't come out. But you basically just get the those numbers and you stab it. Oh, I forgot this thing. I got it from my parents again. Perfume. I got this baby doll because I wanted a baby doll. It's so cute. You can't see it. And then these two bags are filled with babies. Stuff that like came in. I got this book that I've always wanted called Somersaults and Dreams. You know, maybe stuff. I'm not gonna do this, I need to go sit down my tree. I got a unicorn garden in Connecticut. And I best part is I asked for a kimono, Japanese one, and I got a Japanese kimono and a Japanese fan. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Oh, sorry, I rushed. But I've got to go have my family. My Christmas thing for Christmas. Oh, we should have done it yesterday, but I remember for it. And I've got my squishies today. Also, Natalia, I am not advertising this, I swear. I got this. Not much, but make sure you get this. This is actually quite fun. And I'm only a fan of slime. I love slime. I got the unicorn body one because I love unicorns. Anyway guys, I hope to see, I want you to comment down below, what did you get for Christmas, and what your New Year's revolution is actually. Mine is to run for the second, to drink more water, because if you don't know, I do not like water. You may be thinking, well, but I'm just drinking, but it's not my real name. I'll tell you my real name, so I'm just going to drink that. For Sakura, why don't you drink water that much? Let me tell you. Drinking water. I just don't like drinking water. I'm not that, don't worry. I do drink water, it's just very few. So, trying to get at least one cup per hour. Or when I'm at school, I'm just gonna take a bottle. Anyway. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. This is the gumball machine collection, sorry, it's a bit blurry. It will take a while. Can you see it? Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like this video. Subscribe.